Hello. So I want to talk about this film Calibre. It's a mystery thriller, and original language is English, UK English, because I think it's a UK or Scottish film, directed by Matt Palmer and this guy here, this picture of the director there. The film on Rotten Tomatoes has 95% of critics giving a good review and 79% of audience members. That's like 500 plus audience members on this site that rate movies. So the premise of the film, two friends have their nerves tested and morals tested during a hunting trip in Scotland. Stars Jack Loudon, Martin McCann, Tony Curran, Kate Bracken, Cal McEninch, Ian Peary, Cameron Jack, George Anton, Olivia Morgan, Therese Bradley, Ben Stranahan. Music by Anne Keaton. Film editor Chris Wyatt. Producer Alistair Clark. All right, so there's no critic consensus for this film on Rotten Tomatoes, and I could kind of see why. I'm surprised there are only 21 reviews from critics for this film. I mean, it's kind of a small film. I forgot how I discovered it, but I'm glad I saw it. I'll give my personal thoughts later. I'm just seeing if there's any sort of other information to discuss. Let's see. Yeah, so the film is set in Scotland and concerns incidents on a hunting trip to the remote Scottish Highlands. And stars Jack Loudon and Martin McCann. Yeah, so don't read the plot here that I'm scrolling through. Because I don't really want to spoil the movie in this review. Yeah, so awards it has won. The Edinburgh International Film Festival. Calibre won for Best British Film. British Academy Scotland Awards. It won Best Actor in Film, Jack Loudon. Okay, so now I'll talk about the film. This film, when it ended, gave me like a long-lasting impact and sort of reflection on like the events of the film. It's a really small, intimate film. These two guys are like the main characters, and there are other characters, but really the film just follows these two. And the film is really easy to follow. There are no flashbacks or stuff like that, I think. It's pretty linear storytelling, so yeah, easy to follow. It is. I don't see a rating here. I'm pretty sure it's R. Or PG-13, because sometimes like ratings don't make violence PG-13, but I think it would be R or PG-13 anyway. Yeah, for violence, because I'm surprised there's no rating here. Usually there is a rating. But yeah, there is violence in this film, and it's called Caliber, so hopefully it's not too much of a spoiler that there are guns. Gun There's gun violence in this film, especially since it is a hunting trip. So these two guys are friends, basically. I don't know if they're childhood or college friends, and they go on a hunting trip in Scotland. And then a very tragic and violent incident happens, and basically their personalities are tested with and against each other on how to deal with the repercussions of what they have been involved in, whether directly or indirectly. God, it's hard to say this, to talk about that spoiling it, but I would say if you're into suspense films, this is one of the most suspenseful films I've seen. This film is labeled as a mystery, but maybe it's more of a mystery for like the side characters who don't really know what these two have done, and these two are trying to like get out of their situation. But just the way they try to get out and the way they try to like justify to themselves like what they think they should do is very nerve-wracking to watch. This is a really good tense suspenseful thriller, and the ending, is powerful. I don't really know how else to describe it, because it's such a simple story, and like talking about the plot would spoil it. But I'd say if you're into like small town justice films, films about hunting in like the countryside, films about dealing with moral dilemmas, you should check this one out. So again, this is Calibers from 2018. It's 1 hour and 41 minutes. I definitely recommend it if any of that sound interesting to you. So guess that's it. Apparently it's on Netflix. So until then, take it easy. Peace.